right the wrongs he could. He fought and lost an arm, but continued to serve, though for life he felt the pain in his amputated nerve. He loved the land and learned to map it true. He learned to read its sediments, its structures, its glue. He was book learned, but needed a bigger test. So he organized his buddies and explored the Wild West. John Wesley Powell left his mark on the land, like Lewis and Clark before him, like Marshall and Muir, he'll stand. For the country he saw was as great as the sky, the forests, the rivers, where beauty never dies. As a young man he rode the Mississippi, Minnesota to the sea. He hiked across Wisconsin, he was barely 23. In the war he kept his head down, laying in the trenches. Wasn't just scared, was inspecting water flow in ditches. He first explored the Rockies in 1867. Knew his heart belonged to this big piece of heaven. It wasn't recklessness, pride, or bravado. Curiosity led him to the Grand Canyon of the Colorado. For 1,000 miles, the Virgin, Escalante, and Price, every lateral creek has canyon sliced, every brook, every rill, born of the shower, has cut into rock with slow relentless power. Pueblo building tribes, 1,000 generations. Zuni, Hopi, the Navajo nations. The Paiute and Havasupai scratch out their lives. In this empty, quiet land, they've learned to survive. Ponderosa, manzanita, cottonwood and willow, a single puff in the sky, soft as a pillow. Dry pancake flats that bloom in the dew, a palette of color and sky so blue. Genial crew handpicked for their skills. Veteran explorers all have strong wills. There are 10 of us now, God willing, all will come through. We know what we're in for. We know what to do. Wooden skiffs, boats packed with gear, difficult to row, difficult to steer. Launched north of Moab, launched on the green. Up here the water's gentle, it seems it's quite serene.
Yate.
Greetings, white man. Be well. Be lucky. walls of water, or is a force around each bend, another course broadside to the rock, crashing, smashing wood, men tossed to the wild, clinging to what they could. Rescue risks losing more boats still. Crashing rapids that can kill, they can kill. We're sorry for you. May the spirits watch over you. A stretch of peaceful water eases our fears. But too soon again, what's that I hear? We look at each other, what's around the bend? This is too much, it has to end, it has to end. We've lost tools, food and supplies. We have no way of knowing we'll come out of this alive. We climb out of the canyon, up the rock face, to see where we stand in this rugged empty place. The river is a snake winding in the sun. We can see our journey's just begun, it's just begun. This land is big and fearsome. It's rife with hazards. Today millions visit the rim, thousands more raft the river. We've learned to expect our tours to deliver. We take for granted this man's achievements until we face the river and confront our fears like he did. John Wesley Powell left his mark on the land, like Lewis and Clark before you. Joni Wonazdi Taha Ete. You furthered the possible for the country you saw was as great as the sky, the forests, the rivers. Yate na za na na. Where beauty never dies. We welcome your return. Explorers work off obsessions and urges. Inside there's something the unknown purges. It's not just about risking their lives. It's a vision for which each man and woman thrives.